And Thomas absolutely streaking out for Rangers. Over the side is Bowles. Has he seen him? He has. He can't miss it, surely. He didn't. What a glorious move out. The scoreline is 3-2 in favour of Rangers.
Hold back the two goals, but here's Thomas again with another deep cross towards McLeish. Number six on his back, obliterated by the man. Here's Lynch. But France is free, but very few seconds are left. Here's Venables turning it in for Bowles. And he scored! Stan Bowles has made it 3-2. Well, they're not ready for Francis. This might be the chance for the break now for Queen's Park Rangers. Bowles going up on the left, Francis going well. And the shot by Bowles! 1-1. Took it so coolly, Stan Bowles, and that's the answer to all the booing, and the best possible answer from Queen's Park Rangers.
Goal was a real beauty, built from the back by McClintock, click on by Bowles, who immediately moves for the return, which he gets from Don Masson, and siphons the ball home.
Back over the head there again. David Webb was there. Trevor Cherry couldn't get his shot in. Francis put it away. And Randall the big again to the Clintock. And look at the space here now for Bowles. Cutting in quick. Francis is right in there. Still with Bowles. He's across the goal. Yes! Stan Bowles. Number two.
Masson. Hazel and Busby, a long one forward. Venables beautifully on now for Bowles. Oh, a tremendous goal! A fantastic goal by Queen's Park Rangers. The whole length of the field that had the hallmark of teamwork about it from deep in their own half until Bowles finally got hold of it and hammered it left when it passed.
So we're going on, and Rangers are at 10 men as the free kick's taken, and Bowles takes the shot now, and he gets equalizer. There it is, 1-1. 15 minutes into the second half, and Stan Bowles are very happy.
Clements, oh, there's a gap there. His balls. Yes! Oh! That's the record!
Rangers on a bit. But first they've got to get away from this corner situation. Sunderland have piled a few people forward, including Clark. And it's another corner. No, it's not. The ball not out of play yet. But now they can come away. And Thomas, the man, probably the fastest of all. And Bowles on side. Sinner's come roaring out of his goal now. What will Bowles do? Onto the left foot, he'll hope. No, onto the right foot. That's there. That's two. And that's Bowles. That's got every man off his seat. As the ball flashed from one end to the other. When Sunderland lost possession, it found its way to Thomas. He played it sensibly the first time. Bowles was on it like a flash, turned them one way, turned them the other, and found the shot.